Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Excellence Awards.
The logistics and supply chain sector plays a crucial role in a nation's growth story. In India, the sector has made immense strides in recent times with the introduction of GST, relaxed FDI regulations, and increased technology adoption. This sector, which provides employment to more than 22 million people, is expected to grow at a compounded annual growth rate of 12.17% by 2020.
7-8 years back, we did not have this e-commerce wave that today has taken over virtually the minds of a billion people, you know. So this was not there. Today, all this is now reality. And when this is reality, the game has changed.
There has been a lot of push by the new government about Make in India, which is going to have a lot of new factories, a lot of new industrial units, which means a lot new sector for the logistic and warehousing industry.
With a view to discuss and debate on the current and future prospects of the logistics and supply chain industry, the Global Logistics Show was initiated. In its third edition now, the Global Logistics Show offers a holistic platform for supply chain and logistics professionals to ideate and interact at a comprehensive and engaging forum.
By today, everyone is talking about online, online marketing, online activities. But at the end of the day, we have to talk to customers, we have to talk to other providers, we have to talk to our competitors to understand the market behavior, to understand the market mindset. Right? That is very important.
With technology coming in and a lot of things happening, we also growing. Now, probably with the temperature sensitive units, a new technology is coming where you can control the temperature of the container right at your office. So that's a technology which difference is coming in.
This platform is very good to meet my partner, my colleagues, to discuss some next steps of development of our solution, of our services. So it's a very good place, very convenient.
It's good for us to generate the business. At the same time, it's good for the visitors or the clients who get a better product, better technology, and better satisfaction value for their investment.
I think the type of footfalls which are falling and the type of persistent efforts to get footfalls into this exhibition is something which I think is giving a differentiated edge for this exhibition for us to participate.
Well, as far as brand is concerned, yes, Linde is a global brand. Giving more visibility in the country is one thing which is helping us.
The event was a successful convergence of a multitude of exhibitors, visitors, along with key speakers and industry professionals, all assembled together in order to appeal to and attract various stakeholders of the industry. The aim here was to create maximum value for all its participants.
Being a software company sitting in our offices does not give us that visibility. So this is a very nice way to compress all that information into a two-day expo.
The consumer is also becoming now safety conscious and quality conscious. So the customers are ready to pay more for good quality product.
It was 3 days of networking, learning and conversations, which are expected to translate into big business ideas. There were also conferences and sessions on supply chain and logistics management, which saw industry experts discuss and debate on issues of interest to the sector, identify new growth opportunities, understand the associated challenges.
One of you to the second edition of Global Logistics Awards.
Apart from being a platform for networking and ideating, the Global Logistics Show also recognized success stories that have created benchmarks in the field of logistics.
Global Logistics Excellence Award. I congratulate the organizers for conducting these awards and choosing the people who delivered with excellence in the field of logistics. Maharashtra is the preferred destination for investment. Maharashtra has again taken back its number one position and will remain number one in the country always. But at the same time, we are sure we cannot go further without the support of people working in the field of logistics. And therefore, I am really happy to be a part of this event. I once again wish all the winners the very best and wish the industry to grow from strength to strength. Thank you very much.
A total of 90 awards were given out across 13 categories, which celebrated the best practices in the logistics and supply chain domain. Here are the highlights from the award ceremony.
Best Warehouse Facility of the Year. The winner is TCI Supply Chain. Best Freight Forwarder of the Year. The winner is Cargo Partner India. Best Road Transport Company of the Year. The winner is TCI Freight. Best Flooring Technology of the Year. The winner is BGSB Concrete Solutions. Best Material Handling Solution Provider of the Year. The winner is ThinkLink Supply Chain Services. Best Warehousing Automation Project of the Year. The winner is Godrej Consoveo Logistics Automation. Best Pharma Logistics Company of the Year. The winner is Coolex Cold Chain. Best Air Cargo Operator of the Year. The winner is SD Cargo. Best Shipping Company of the Year. The winner is Maersk Line India. Best Industrial Smart City. The winner is Renaissance Industrial Smart City. Best Last Mile Partner of the Year. The winner is Ecom Express. Best Indian 3PL of the Year. The winner is Future Supply Chain. Best Indian 3PL of the Year. The winner is Mahindra Logistics. Supply Chain Excellence in Urban Distribution. The winner is Godrej Consumer Products. Supply Chain Excellence in Rural Distribution. The winner is Adani Wilmer. Supply Chain Excellence in QSR Sector. The winner is Chai Point. Supply Chain Excellence in QSR Sector. The winner is Jubilant Foodworks. Supply Chain Excellence in Processed Foods. The winner is Fortune Gourmet Specialties. Supply Chain Excellence in Perishable Foods. The winner is ITC Limited. Supply Chain Excellence in Confectionery Sector. The winner is Ferrero India. Supply Chain Excellence in Dairy Products. The winner is Drum Food International. Supply Chain Excellence in Automobile Manufacturing. The winner is Hyundai India. Supply Chain Excellence in Automotive and Tires. The winner is Seattle Mobility Solutions. Best Blockchain Application of the Year. The winner is Wipro Limited. Best IoT Solution of the Year. The winner is Omnicom Fuel Monitoring Technologies. Best IoT Solution of the Year. The winner is Access Track Software Solutions. Freight and Supply Chain Visibility Solution of the Year. The winner is Loco NAV. Best Warehouse Management System. The winner is Erard Partner Solutions. Best Logistics ERP of the Year. The winner is Ramco Systems. Best Digital Transformation and Supply Chain Excellence Using IoT Solutions. The winner is ITC Limited. Best Digital Transformation and Supply Chain Excellence Using IoT Solutions. The winner is Cipla Limited.
best digital transformation and supply chain excellence in warehousing management. The winner is Future Supply Chain. Best excellence in supply chain planning. The winner is BASF India. Best excellence in supply chain planning. The winner is Godrej Consumer Products. Best excellence in demand-driven supply chain applications. The winner is Manan Bansal, Liberty Shoes. Best supply chain analytics professional of the year. The winner is Mukesh Shah, Rich Gravis Products. Best Supply Chain CIO of the Year. The winner is Rishi Sareen, Ecom Express. Best Woman Supply Chain Icon of the Year. The winner is Ashu Gupte, Koi Pharmaceuticals. Best E-commerce Warehouse. The winner is FirstCry.com. Best E-commerce Warehouse. The winner is Flipkart. Best Express Logistics Provider of the Year. The winner is DHL Express India. Best Express Logistics Provider of the Year. The winner is Delex Cargo India.
I'd like to thank you all, my sponsors, my partners, my mentors who helped us put this event together. We received some very beautiful case studies for the awards. There were a couple which I personally liked very much, being a non-supply chain professional. I wish you all the very best. Look forward to see you next year.
This is a platform where service providers available on this platform, as well as manufacturers are here, pharma companies are here. So it's a very good platform where you can interact with the other industry guys and know about the how they are doing the how they are handling and doing their supply chain.
Tata Strategic Management Group presents Global Logistics Excellence Awards. Focus. Ideate. Innovate. Enable. Designed to dominate the all-new S-Cross.
I want to buy a 1 BHK flat by the end of this year, but I don't know if it's the right time.
Do I need a real estate agent or can I buy the property directly?
Do I need insurance for my new home? I mean, is it really required?
Under construction properties are much cheaper than the ready to move in ones, but you never know about these possession delays. So what should I choose?
I want to build my first home in my village. How is a land loan different from a home loan?
Need help in buying your first home? We'll help you make the right choice.
Today, demand and supply is the only important parameter that is driving any micro market in terms of appreciation.
We will help you take the best bets with your property buys based on location and supply ratings for key markets across India.
Send your queries to home@nw18.com. First-time home buyer, your search for the perfect first home ends here. At these times, only on CNBC TV18.
First-time home buyer, powered by LIC Housing Finance Limited. Building homes, nurturing relationships.
Class. Speed. Raw power. Max torque. Get ready for an unmatched automotive experience. Servo presents Overdrive.
Overdrive, presented by Servo, world-class lubricants from Indian Oil.
6.5 lakh crores is the total dairy market in India. Out of that, 28% is organized. Joining us on this weekend is Devendra Shah at his dairy farm with me right here.
Hi, please join me on CNBC TV18 on Weekender along with me, my pretty Aishwarya and Kareena Kaus.